Kevin, opening day starter, what was your reaction when Clint Hurdle told you that you were going to get the start on opening day?
I was excited. You know, it's going to be something I haven't had an opening day start before, and it's definitely going to be a fun situation being able to do that in Wrigley against a team in our division.
You've made a lot of starts in your career. In terms of biggest starts, though, where will this fall?
Right up there, you know, depending on how it goes. I got to make a home opener last year in my hometown, which was fun, and, you know, this is going to rank right up there with that.
And in Chicago, obviously, it could be cold. How do you prepare for that? Does the cold weather bother you, or does that affect you once you get warmed up on the mound?
It might take just a little longer to get loose. I don't know. It'll be one of the colder games I've pitched in, but I've pitched in some cold games before, and once you start throwing and get hot, it doesn't really become a factor.